City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or...
Move to eliminate!
No mercy!
be dumb, bum. Huh. Got some And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
It is how it is. That's it.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got Chromanticore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot?
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold a...
Ben, what do you think you're doing? They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach you.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks. Looking for a pick-me-up. Got any Chromanticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would have touched that stuff myself, but hey. Customer is king, am I right?
What you got in stock? Nice variety? Anything worth looking at?
I have things.
Ooh. Let's just finish this, okay? It's not
what have you
so
got
bad.
In stock?
Iron of every caliber. Feast your eyes.
My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.